Hewa Kalaalamalich Suraj Randolph Kalohalamala, born January 30, 1985, formerly Muhammad Marshuk Muhammad Suraj, known popularly as Suraj Randolph, is a former professional Sri Lankan cricketer, who played all formats of the game. He plays first-class cricket for Sinhalese Sports Club. Suraj was educated at Rahula College Matara. His fate made him work as a bus driver, a right-arm off-spinner. Suraj had a successful underage career in Sri Lanka. He represented his country at under-15 and under-19 level and took 23 wickets in 4 matches at an under-23 tournament of 2003-04. This effort caught the attention of Marvin Adipadu, who was influential in getting him over to Sinhalese Sports Club. He went on play for Sri Lanka A and Sri Lanka. International career. In December 2009, he replaced Muttiah Muralitharan in Sri Lanka's ODI squad in India, and he made his debut in the second match of the series in Nagpur. He impressed by taking 3 wickets for 51 runs. Sri Lanka went on to win the match by 3 wickets. On August 16, 2010, in an incident that drew considerable media attention, Randolph intentionally bowled a no ball, overstepping the bowling mark by a significant margin, to Virender Sehwag, then on 99, that ensured a victory for India in the ODI, which was part of tri-series, while denying Sehwag a chance to score a century. Sehwag hit the ball for 6, but as the winning run was registered as soon as the umpire signaled no ball, Sehwag's shot was deemed to have been made after the end of the match. Randolph later apologized to Sehwag for use of the tactic. He was docked his match fees for the game and handed a 1-match suspension by Sri Lanka Cricket. It was revealed that fellow mate Tilakaratne Dilshan advised and urged Randolph to bowl no ball at Sehwag.